Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
We might even go to America eventually, since the war's over. How about pitching that idea to the Colonel?
You know, Sam, you have things to do there, but the old man, he's a Colonel. There he controlled the Order, enjoyed universal respect. But what would he do in America, huh?
Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? here then? You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
By Lair is my friend. The Munai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
Kyun, what do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kyun, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Mario, you have to find the archive. We should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young. Alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts.
My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailir say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. The door won't open till we get the power on. Turn the electricity on. There.
hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain in your station. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Thank you.
idea, though.
How do you like this, Artyom? At least this way you're sure to hear me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Gyul in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safer on the surface. Every day brings news of new attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts.
won't jump us with lights still on. Still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Monai Baile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monai Baile translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea. The port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
up here! Come on! Come on, inside!
Arthur, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
Made of sand, no less. God damn the sand.
Any luck out there? You're all so anxious here.
Captain, take a seat, Arthur.
Welcome back, Dias.
Go back to sleep, Dominic.
Uncle Artyom, I wanted to ask him.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the coroner first.
Okay, Mom.
We left some water for him. It became quite scarce lately.
All right. Miller, over and off. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news. Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror recalled to the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, party, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you.
Grandpa Yerma. Uncle Artyom, is this for me?
I'll go back to the post.
Wow, thank you. Perfect. Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we have to ask for some water.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
Wow, thank you! Mom,
what have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here. When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here.
So, did you try the new ammo out of the satellite? Should work great with all this oil around. I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them.
Or
somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
Artyom, thanks for coming by to see the guys. I'm totally powerless here, and it hurts. Stepan could never handle hot weather, but here without water, he never even said a word until he collapsed.
Hello, Artyom. Any news about the water?
We Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'm feeling kinda under the weather. Not my best day ever.
Alyosha's down too.
Slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger.
But we should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination! My word.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves.
Town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee.
Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on! So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
M-
Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. Here, and everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot! We're done for two. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! see that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Many
more.
they can even know we belong.
The enemy's up there! We have a contact! What's there?
Hello, Kobayashi!
Finally lost them. Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we locked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir!
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. It takes women as payment.
Hi, our hero!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on, it's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel! Just listen to him walk. But yeah, man, you'd better keep both your eyes open out there. Cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water! It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Yermak says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.